I'm Kevin Martin, owner of the Lobby DVD shop here in Edmonton, and I'm also the star of the web series Straight to Video. In the pilot episode, my character, playing myself to a certain degree, will get sucked into the world of these insane and bizarre movies. As each episode progresses, it's up to my movie knowledge to work my way through the odd genres that we're paying tribute to in each episode, and hopefully by the end, I'll be able to get back to my store in the real world.
To capture the heart of these B-movie gems in every episode, we're going to utilize things like practical effects, low-budget monsters, and a little bit of that campy acting to really pay homage to that straight-to-video era that you're going to find right here on the shelves of the video store.
Straight-to-video has the pacing and shooting style of something you would see in a Sam Raimi or Edgar Wright film.
Tonight, we will be partaking of a liquid repast.
Aesthetically, each episode will pay tribute to the genre of the film that Kevin is trapped in. Whether it be the saturated colors of a giallo film or the silly CGI of an early 90s feature.
Last year, we shot the award-winning short, The Last Video Store, in this location.
I could have never done it without the power of strength.
Which is played at many film festivals all over the world. After seeing the success and the reception it got, we were inspired to expand the universe of the video store and the movies within with this web series.
If you love going to video stores to search the shelves for that one crazy film, or if you love B-movies and all their goose-slinging, blood-spilling, monster madness adventures in a tight little package that's very fast-paced, then you need to vote for Straight to Video. And I'll see you on the other side.